Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. How you all? I hope you're all fine, right? I'm also fine. See, in this video, I'm going to explain some interesting patterns in the square. Okay? See here, observe the following pattern and complete it. See, this is a square of one unit, right? So, we can, one unit. One we can write as one square. One square in the sense one only. No, one into one you will get one only. So next, for this pattern, see, unshaded square, that is one, plus shaded squares, 1, 2, 3. So 1 plus 3, 4. 4 we can write as square of 2, right? So 2 square we can write. Next, in this pattern, see, 1, 1, 2, 3, plus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5. Total 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 5, 9. 9 we can write as 3 square, right? See, in this figure, 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 squares. If you add this, you will get 16. 16 we can write as 4 square, right? Now, see here. 1 plus 3, 4, 2 square. This, what I wrote in the figure, below the figure, that only here given up to 1, 2, 3, 4. Up to 4 figures we did know. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Up to here we did. Next pattern, how we can write? See, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus. Next number, what we can take? 9. See, look here. Once look the pattern here, we are getting all odd numbers, right? So, next odd number is 9. So, if you add all these odd numbers, you will get 25. 25 we can write as 5 square, right? Now, next pattern what we can write? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus next odd number what? 11. Okay, if you add all these, you will get 36. 36 we can write as 6 square, okay? Now, same. Next, after 11, next odd number what? 13. If you add all these, you will get 49. 49 we can write as 7 square. Okay, see here once. 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square, 6 square, 7 square. Yes? Now, from this, we can generalize that the sum of first n odd natural number is equal to n square. The sum of first n odd natural numbers formula. We can get the formula. This is very important for competitive exams also. So, it is very important everyone have to remember. The sum of first n odd natural number is equal to n square. Okay. Now, next pattern. Observe the following pattern and find the missing numbers. See, this is a pattern is given. 11 square, 121, 101 square, 10201, 1001 whole square, 1002, 001. Okay, next here, see, here 0 not there, so 0 also not there in the answer. Here 0 is there in middle, here 0 is there. See, here 2 zeros are there, here also 2 zeros, here also 2 zeros. Here 3 zeros are there. Here we should write 3 zeros. So 1 to 1 common. In middle zeros. Number of zeros are increasing. Right. So here 3 zeros are there. No. So 1 triple 0. 2 triple 0. 1. Next here how many zeros? How many zeros? 5 zeros. So here 1. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Okay. Here also we should write one more 0. Here 1 0 0 0 0 2 0 0 0 0 1 we can write. Okay, here next, here 1 0, here 2 zeros, here 3 zeros, here 4 zeros, right? Like that we are getting the pattern. See, observe the pattern and complete it. Observe the pattern and complete it. See, 1 square 1, 11 square, 121, 111 square, 1 2 3, 2 1, 4 1 square, 1 2 3 4, again 3 2 1. Okay. See, next 5 1 square. Okay. So we can read as 11,111 square. So 1 here 1 2 3 5, again 4 3 2 1. Next 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 5 4 3 2 1. So 1 1 number is increasing, yes or no? Here 1 only, here 1 2, here 1 2 3, here 1 2 3 4, next 1 2 3 5, next 1 2 3 6, next 1 2 3 7, next 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Like that it will get the pattern. These numbers are called polydromic numbers or numerical polydrome. In the sense, front side and back side, any way you can read, you will get the same. See here once, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same we are getting, no? From front side, from right, from front side, from back side, or from left side, from right side. Anyway, we can read means we can get the same pronunciation. See, in the words also, once look at here, a polydromic is a word, phrase, a sentence or numerical that reads the same forward or backward. Example, noon. See, N-O-O-N, N-O-O-N. Next, Malayalam. Okay, madam. Okay, here number 1, see. 156, 156. Same, we are getting, no? So, like this, we can call palindrome. Palindrome. Words or phrase or numbers, any. Polydromic numbers. If number is there, means polydromic numbers. We can call, okay? One more pattern. It is also very important for competitive exams also. See, fifth one. Find the missing numbers using the given pattern. See here, 3 square is 9. Why? Because 3 threes are 9. 9 we can write as 4 plus 5. We can write as 4 plus 5. Sum of two consecutive numbers. So 4 and 5 consecutive numbers. Addition, plus means sum. So sum of two consecutive numbers we are writing. So we can write 4 as 3 square minus 1. What we are taking square number, that we can use. 3 square minus 1 by 2 plus 3 square plus 1 by 2. If you do solve, we will get the 4 and 5. Once look at here. 3 3 is a 9. 9 minus 1, 8. 8 by 2 means 4 only, no? 8 by 2. You can do the cancellation. 2 1s are 2 4s are 4. And 3 square plus 1 means 3 3 is a 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 by 2 in the sense 5 only, no? So here, next. 5 square, 25. 25 we can write, this one we can write as sum of two consecutive integers, 12 and 13. See, 12 plus 13, 25 only, no? So 5 square minus 1 by 2 plus 5 square plus 1 by 2. 5 square means 25. 25 minus 1, 24. 24 by 2 means 12. Next to 5 5 is 25. 25 plus 1, 26. 26 by 2 means 13. If you any doubt, you can. 2 1s are, 2 3s are. 13 we are getting, no? So, like this, if you do, see. Here 11 square, 121. 121 we can write as sum of two consecutive integers. See, 60 plus 61, you will get 121. This we can express as 11 square minus 1 by 2 plus 11 square plus 1 by 2. Here 15 square, 225. We can write as sum of 112 plus 113. So we can write as 15 square minus 1 by 2 plus 15 square plus 1 by 2. Okay. From this, we can conclude that the square of any odd number, the square of any odd number, say n, can be expressed as sum of two consecutive numbers n square minus 1 by 2 plus n square plus 1 by 2. Okay. This is also important. The square of any odd number we can express as sum of two consecutive numbers. The square of any odd number. The square of any odd number we can express as sum of consecutive numbers. Sum of consecutive numbers. Okay. That is n square minus 1 by 2 plus n square plus 1 by 2 formula. Okay. I hope you understood. Thank you.